Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Renfield. Bring your own blood. So we have a bit of a themed intermission before resuming our more planned festivities on Monday with Bok time. As such, we will be indulging in a bit of a auto-shooting roguelike affair. And as a result of that, of course, this game will feature quite a few flashing lights. And a lot of chaos on screen. So beware if you have any sort of epilepsy or photosensitivity. Welcome, Sal. Congratulations on being first. How are you doing today? Okay, so currently, I'm going to start with Renfield, who will have additional movement speed during the extraction phase, whatever that is. Okay. St. Louis Cemetery. General name. Three famous cemeteries featuring above-ground vaults and ships of many famous individuals from New Orleans and beyond. It's quite creepy and probably not a safe place to go with the vampire on this. Tough luck for the cheerleader that wandered here and Renfield is being tracked by the Lobo gang. I'm glad you're doing it, at least. More Shadow Claw. We'll love ourselves more. Let's get a bit more currency, I suppose. Clear this out. So what directions we can Let's go left. Need to be having a reliable stream of damage. First impression. What's wrong, my love? Oh! Understandably, because that's an hour, hour and a half of stream just gone. A good plan, but again, just, yeah, no, that's also definitely something to catch up on and offset at another point. Most of us have time to recuperate, because I know full well every time you losing progress does not motivate you to actually want to play it again immediately. there needs to be some time to rest and recuperate. I think it just makes that process easier for you. I'm always here for it. A very good decision. Unfortunate. Still a good feeling for. Because we've unlocked the red belt. Okay. Let's take some armor as well. Another go. I do like this game's use of both familiar auto-shooting chaos. Along with, it seems, a bit of more classic roguelike wandering map style. What extent we'll certainly see. We'll be right back. He's certainly an endearing star. Doesn't keep all the rhythm of the rats in this. Running away when they're about to actually pop out is not a great starter idea. Let's keep improving the grasshopper nonsense. It's gonna be a nice potency to me. Really getting a focused weapon built up. Where possible, at least. Surrounded. Familiar rooms until we have some more power behind our power ups, effectively. Right, once more. Welcome, Sir Keg. Today we have a game inspired by primarily Vampire Survivors. That is a tie-in game to the universal Dracula film that features Nicolas Cage is about Renfield. How are you doing today? It's a very reasonable combination not to have on the bingo card. However, thus far, it's not bad at all. I'm not doing well at it, however. But I'm glad you're doing well. I've not seen it yet myself, but I do want to see it. I mean, frankly. Nicolas Cage is a very strong selling point to me in general. That is definitely very good to hear. We do like when works know what they're about. Be honest with their marketing in turn. Almost incompetent in particular. Welcome, Ash. How are you doing today? I'm better to heal than Wang. I want to get some additional bullet down speed and bullet time. Well then. Okay, we have a stride. Just hell of damage. Unfortunate. I'm doing fairly well. Thank you for asking. Let's improve power this time. And right back into it. Very nicely for us. With much more confined spaces than usually vampire survivors adjacent works. It just create a bit of constant tension. It's gotten me killed many times already. Doing well for us, though. Hmm. You know what, I'm let's see if we can actually get the familiar room cleared in time. Give it a shot, why not? Definitely doable, I seem to be safer, frankly. We have a familiar now. Send with them desperately. Hold on, I've actually got the... the healing bomb. Thank goodness for that. Let's get another familiar. Already. Ah, yep. There we are. limb spears and a separate hand. Buying this boss because unlocking bat hair would require. Would look better if we have the smaller pool of items. Let's reduce our cooldown reduction a little bit further. And try again. Purple bat can tear through enemies for a while. This is a very tiny bat raids. Nice to have something that doesn't require manual aim. The first room features about 300 enemies. Some of the bugs is in the air or not. It's probably best to really stick to one main spot each time. Increased armor. The full map. might have you focused upgrades on purple path this time? To 9. Maximum weapon level this is. Well, this is by now 15. Get more purple out. Okay, so 10 seems to be the maximum given. But it has a blue number on it now. I just want to get some more additional currency there. think it's a little more swift and mobile. Too close there. That's fine. Also completed the bubble bath. I'm not gonna reroll this time. Power upgrades are definitely helping the Shadow Claw put in work. I don't need the power part anymore. Currently, at least. Red and black bats. I'm not in a position to try to get a familiar level. I want to better with the treasure room. This isn't really protect family at the moment. Is a big problem. This is an interesting choke point, though. Sometimes things just work out, I suppose. That again. Doesn't have enough damage to make this a choke point. For now, at least. Until that happens. More regular. These and then a bit more armor. Increase power. Sure. So I'm not sure what the black part of the low one is. We're taking things that at least are less reliant on cooldown and thrive more on improved projectile speed and other such elements. And the Shadow Claw. These cities that we have by default anyway. Stuck there for a moment. So let's try to get a bit of a projectile build going. To maximize this black pad while it's the thing we want to max out today. Cooldown. Well, I wonder next time actually it's not really dormant, I suppose. Either way, the projectile speed and similar stats are definitely there's a cooldown to it. I wonder how many times it can have a damage tick. Oh well. You know this projectile at least. Thank you. Oh, that's not. Hurt marks. Well, the owl was hard. Suppose the owl stays closer than some of the other ones did. Not using the keep it safe. Oh, hey! Oh, the very stuff. Wary of projectiles and enemies with headbands, it seems. As far as keeping the arm alive, it's doing as much as we can. More bounces. Just wait for death and then it could work. It's definitely become a very low priority for me. With a particular low enough at least. Still having it. I'm just putting some points on it. does help with general clear. So I was consumed by it anyway. So very swiftly and suddenly, now with more projectiles, it seems. There's a bit of noise, and it's definitely difficult to see projectiles at times. And the fact the owl actually lands behind us does make the owl all the more susceptible to just stray damage. Nice if the healing bugs actually also healed familiars. As a max art, not bad. Fair enough. So, illusions require crowns here. Six more bonus coin. We take more treasure rooms. Why not take more money? It's treating us well. It's a good idea. Let's keep taking passes for now to improve our blood bags. Well, we can. Isn't it a nice AFK point? Just the race object islands, that'll make our bat cloud even more terrifying. Devil's doing a lot, frankly. Okay, so here's the extraction phase. So we choose to battle say. Battle say. It'll be a longer run, but at the same time. have a good thing going, Cal. Definitely should probably, given its description, probably better to focus on almost not to take it at the moment, at least. Swing the grab early, potentially. Who knows? We'll see. Let's just try to make the deck that'll work. And probably should save my ultimate attack for a much more dicey moment. Seems to agree with. Okay. Well, it seems the difference between... Unless it's that I run on a very successful run, it's a very stark difference. Okay. So I want to get the new level. Need to beat this next level, first and foremost. Praise of all most lords can be for a break. You can break two if you'd see what they have. Drax sends Renfield here on the heels of a tourist. You'll just know the lower king's already here, lurking with the supplies. What a surprise. So we just need to be the level. Feels basic weapon. It really seems to work best. Partially with crit. Crit cooldown. Power and area. So no, I probably would want the floor to leave. some degree of stabilization here, at least. Died. I got cornered. Well, cornered myself, really. Alright. Back to the shop. Let's see. Well, let's get some approach critically, right? I'm sure it's got some movement speed things. There isn't too much time to position. A few upgrades for the field lead, and I've got myself in the corner again. We do have this a bit early. Is it time to test it? It's certainly not, isn't it? Okay, so that's crowd control. Sometimes we want to stack them in a row. But also, what's the benefit from cooldown an area? Thank you. don't know what dealing with. We can actually get off and full screen damage. Unfortunate. Didn't realize that wasn't a corner, at least. But it must be buff. Then back to the float warehouse. We'll see if V7 actually does a reason it just permanently run. Time to test it. It is right now. Why it gets pierced? Let me just go in a different direction. So what is the golf? Let's not. Not yet, at least. But it is nice to know that it is available. It does seem to be more of a case of just... That one is based more on... Pierce than anything else. So I can see that one's immediately jumping up with... From 4 to 5 to 7. One for three. Just not gonna get us very far. But that's fine. Watch a look through the text. Watch a look through the story and actually see some of these power ups still. I'm gonna power this for now. That's actually going into the full horde of enemies. It's a very nice amount of damage. Maybe I should take an increased bug spawn rate. Actually swing. I did not. Right. Back at it. That does more damage. Okay, move and attack faster. Okay, that makes you temporarily immune, okay. We have Ionic damage. Cool. Since it is mostly going to reduce cooldown rather than do its own damage. This will work on the Shadow Claw. Take a sneak attack. Moving some heavy there. Not in the right step. We will take Iron now. Thank you. I'll leave your cloth more often. We'll help ensure that my Shadow Claw does carve through enemies' way. I was doing better, at least. Let's improve our ratings. What? It's definitely a miss, definitely. Very well. I was doing this earlier on. We can get some nice improvements to Renfield's starting pool, effectively. Stuck on me though, and that's unfortunate. much more effective chunking going on. Damage is still a bit lacking, I've not found the second. I don't have any upgrades for our claws. There we go. Looting of the ladybug. This is very, very straightforward. I mean, still, doing this normal fight, or even I can't defend the familiar well. It's still better to stick just for the familiar in the end. I'm not seeing. Thank you. So we're going to have a bit of a strategy of... We clear out a lot of things with our claws and the snickerdoodle. And the fork. Deals with whatever remains, ideally. Attack whatever wave is biggest at any given moment. Improve our cooldown further. Actually need to take increased particular terrain on Renfield. Keep that in mind. We already are guaranteed to critical hit every single time. Seem to hit in a full 180 degrees now, at least. A little bit More than that. Seems like I should get a little more sides now. Let's go to another separate head and see what we'll get instead. Yeah, honestly, the English box punch is probably what we need first and foremost. I don't think they just need people. How many additional levels have you? That's probably given less than several options to do this. Pull the stick. No, I'll take this up on the fuel. Yeah, honestly, just definitely need a more stable point in this particular run, at least. Toward us. Enemies die. Thank you. Or you can let us do plenty of work. Seems the limb space aligned. Another straightforward piercing projectile. Which isn't quite interesting or useful to me in this present run. But it is nice to know precisely what it is that it does for the future. I need to make an informed decision. Indeed, so many hours to suck egg. The owl is very aggressive. Okay, the fort can get a guaranteed crate without any need for upgrades. Probably the most talkative of these familiars by a considerable margin. I don't think I have the courtesy to actually hoot in time to the background music. Tisk tisk. Let's hit harder, why not? At least the armor should tell me where my next opponent is. I wonder if it does seem much more fluid, movement-wise, during this extraction phase. Okay, so that's treated more as an evolution. So, okay. So we have two different branches. Character. And the green bat. I'm not saying met the positive thoughts weapon. Yet at least. Let's give it a shot. French Quarter, historic district of New Orleans, featuring original architecture, incredible culture, and the finest food. Perfect place for a snack on when Dracula's craving Cajun. The Dark One sends out Renfield, demanding the blood of an innocent foodie. Standard issue. Yes. So what do we want to do? Aiming at directly at the one actually shoot. Then we'll shoot the closest one within. Nice to be ready for that, I suppose. Okay. Okay, that's green bar. very corner there. Don't we use her again? Chilly might have positive thoughts. Let's take you to St. Louis Cemetery. Yes, the bugs can run out. Take the little scooter. We shouldn't need the fork. I definitely need these green bats to do a little bit more for me at the moment. But we're getting there. So hold on, I wonder if you actually find out. Ah, okay. So there are certain pairings that we want before we get. Okay. That's probably something starting weapon. Again, leaving theory is probably a ship. Upgraded weapons and their formulas will be a different endeavor altogether, but an important one. With hazards. Kind of the curse of sloth, it seems. Mm-hmm. But there's going to be a lot of potions I'm doing on my part. She doesn't have the same just screen-wide nuke. Still goes for screen clearing, but you definitely need line of sight. Ah, okay, that wasn't killing them quick enough. But, as we do not have time for another run, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me tonight. If you have enjoyed this look at Renfield, bring your own blood. We will return on Monday with Boktai. The sun is in your hands. But in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, I will send you forth. R.O. Art, who seems to be having a bit of a Discord art submission today. Please do give them as much of your affection as you can. Please look forward to Boktai on Monday, but until then, please do all that you can to enjoy the remainder of your evening. And as always, take care and good night.